One day, the boys decided to ask me, hey, can we go to Japan and do like base jump, skiing, and speed racing? I said, sure. And he's like, oh, by the way, you're paying for it. And we already look fine, and we don't have the money. So I decided to look at the prices. I'm like, okay, a simple your ticket is 4,000 and it comes with 20. And then I looked at the base jump.
40,000.
So then I start to give up hope. I look down until I see sled, and I'm like,
40,000.
So then I look at speed race. There is no chance it can be
40,000.
So then I'm like, okay, a Japan ticket should be
100,000.